guys, I am back with another video where today we are going to be doing the first ever video on The Escapist. But today I'm going to be doing it with WBC and we're going to be doing the multiplayer way to escape. I don't know what this is. This is Scooby-Doo. Where's the multiplayer way to escape? Oh, this is the multiplayer. Okay. This is real risk and reward kind of escape, but if you're reading this, then I'm thinking you're desperate for freedom, yes? Right, first things first. You'll have to get a hold of some materials in order to make yourself a fake firearm to pull this off. Once you're armed, head east and, well, I think you can figure it out once you come across the helicopter. We get to escape on a helicopter. With the helicopter? Oh no, I'm being chased. Help me. Oh god. Oof. Okay, heading up. Yes, I see the helicopter. It requires a multiplayer way to get in. This is definitely a multiplayer thing to get in. But we need a firearm in order to get in. There we go. We need a firearm. Yeah, fake gun to get this pilot out. We need a fake gun. How do we make a fake gun? Molded gun. Okay, so we need a box thing, a lighter, and a radio receiver, I think that is. Hey, wait, let me out. Okay, well, there's a door right here, but I can't get out. You're a guard, so. Okay, well we need to make a fake firearm. Oh, a gun. We need a gun. An eye out for like an orange bar. It's probably gonna be hardest. What's your favorite weapon? Hey, I got a hammer. Oh no. Wait, beat him up, cause then we can get a guard's outfit. Costume. I got a baton now. How the heck does he know it's me? Oh, because my heat is super high. That was a dumb move. Run. Woo, that's. Oh, I hit. Alright, there's a desk right here. So this is medium. What about this?
Oh yeah, that's good.
Ah. Okay, wait, is a knuckle duster better?
Ooh, yeah, it's better. Knuckle duster.
Oh no, I'm coming, hold on. Wait, let me give you your stuff. Okay, I wanna no, and then you can have this. Yeah, but I have something better. I have knuckle dusters. Yeah, they trust me too. Tell me, no. Wait, what tray? Oh, the little, like, thing? We need a lighter. And this weird, like, orange block. Down here. One time we finally find a tank of oxygen. Wait, what? You found nunchucks? Yes, we are plotting something. The guard said they're plotting something, and I'm like, yep. Need intelligence. In this, you get infinite intelligence. So, and an orange block. Okay, I swear there's an area that we. Oh, dang it. Okay, wait. Do we check the map again? Okay, there. Okay, floor four. Okay, that's probably no use because there's no room. So this is the, this we've already checked completely. Here, and then there's no underground, so. Just below. So we just keep going down. God, we can't find the. Wait, so we already have tubing? Or wiring or whatever? Why are you doing what? Why would you take the red key? I don't even think it's locked down, huh? Okay, so I'm gonna go to my place. Okay, so guys, he took the red key. I don't think there's lockdowns in this, but just in case, I'm gonna go and tell myself.
Dude, there's literally no lockdown. What's not good? Oh god. He's fighting someone. Oh great, now there's two people. I'm thinking I should just help. What you guys think? Yeah, let's help him. Raise my heat. Dude, my thing goes fast. Walkie talkie. Wait, so you still have a red key? Oh, you dropped it? What the heck that brick is? Dude, there's a lighter! Yes, dude, I got it. I got the lighter. Yes, that orange thing. Luckily, this is not contraband, so the thing isn't contraband. So they won't take it from me. No, but I will beat them up. Don't worry, I still got my knuckle dusters. Ah, there we go. All right, that was easy. I got it. No. Here. It would show a red key above their head. We're just gonna beat up everyone. Wait, I gotta wait for my heat to go down. Okay, so guys, if you guys know that the big Jacksepticeye guy, like the big famous YouTuber, apparently they put him inside the game. But guys, I'm sorry, but I'm running out of time. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys really like this, please like the video, and of course, I will see you guys next time. Bye.